Alright, so in order to recon the other world, we've met at the Shibuya Bridge.
よし、全員集まったな。
Alright, everyone's here.
今からジェイルに潜入する。覚悟はいいか。
We're gonna enter. We'll be entering the jail now. Is everyone ready?
何度も通った道だ。今さらおじけづく理由はない。
It's not like this is new to any of us. There's no reason for us to be afraid, I guess.
かかってこい。
Let's go.
情報も少ないし。慎重に行きましょう。今回はまず偵察ね。
You don't have much to go on, so let's be careful, okay? This is just a recon mission.
エマを使って入るんだよね。特別な操作が必要なの？
So we use Emma to get in, is that right? So we just have to put in the keyword, I guess.
エマ上で名前検索、友達申請画面でキーワード入力だ。
Alright, so in Emma, we have to go to the name search, I guess. Put in the keyword code, and that should do it.
お、さすが双葉先生。うちの天才ハッカーはやっぱ違うわ。
He says, wouldn't expect anything less from our local genius hacker.
ハッカー関係ないから。てかそれくらい調べとけ。
Got nothing to do with hacking. Anyway, get on with it.
あとは安全に入る方法だけど。
So the only thing left to do is find a safe way in.
昨日脱出してきた場所なら敵はいない。
As long as we go in from the place we came out yesterday, there shouldn't be any enemies nearby.
その場所の近くまで移動してキーワードを音声入力すればいい。
All we have to do is get near.Yeah, get near that area and then put in the keyword.
信じて行ってみるしかなさそうね。
Well, seems like we've got no other choice but to give it a try.
よし、じゃあ出発だな。
All right, here we go. What happened? Are we here?
みんなが怪盗服になっているぞ。
Ooh, everyone's changed into their Phantom Thieves outfits.
お前もな、フォックス。
So have you, Fox?
おお、久しくこの姿を忘れていた。美と機能性の融合、やはり。
It's been so long since I've had this outfit on. It really is truly beautiful.
美少女怪盗がいる。
It's the beauty thief.
美少女怪盗と申します。
I'm called the beauty thief.
もうふざけないの。でもこの格好は確かに懐かしいわね。
All right, let's not goof around. But it is pretty nostalgic to be back in these suits.
本命はこっちじゃない。街の景色を見てみろ。
Anyway, back to the matter at hand. Check out this scenery.
これがジェイルなの？
So this is a jail, huh?
なんだあの建物、やばいってレベルじゃないぞ。
What's up with that sketchy looking tower?
全体がおぞましい配色に包まれているな。
Everything's such a weird color.
誰かの認知が影響してあんな風になってるんだよね。
So is this because of somebody's cognition?
おそらくアリスのな。そこは特に歪みが強い場所なんだろう。
No doubt it's because of Alice's cognition. And that sketchy looking building is probably where the corruption is the strongest.
ジェイルを滑る女王の根城ということか。さもありなんといった佇まいだな。
So he says in the center of a jail, is the headquarters, I guess.
この辺りは町の形を保っている。ある程度離れれば影響は少ないらしい。
So at this distance, the influence, the corruption isn't. It seems like it's pretty low.
前回我が輩たちはこの下のスクランブル交差点に入った。
So right below us is the Shibuya Scramble.
そこでアリスに従うシャドウたちが大勢の人間から何かを取り出していた。
That's where、Alice's shadows were、stealing something from the other humans.
あの宝石みたいなやつな。つかあれって何だったんだ？
Those gem-looking things, right? What the heck were those?
それは願いってやつかもしれない。
I think those are called desires.
よっ、怪盗団。
うわー、ソフィアか？AI 少女、ガチの実体化来た
ー！ Oh, Sophia? The AI girl is, has gotten herself a real body, I guess.
ああ、すごく可愛いね、ソフィア。
Oh, Sophia, you're so cute.
なかなか興味深いフォルムだ。調和の取れた曲線が美しい。
What a fascinating form. The lines and shapes are in perfect harmony.I like how he's doing the artist thing with his hands.
その服、なんか不思議な感じ。モフモフしていい？
Your clothes are so mysterious. May I ruffle them?
モフモフ？
Ruffle them?
触ったり抱きついたりしてみたいってことらしいわよ、ソフィア。
Means to like to touch and sort of fluff them up.
それは拒否する。子供じゃないからな。
Nope, I have to refuse. I'm not a child.
断られた。
I've been rejected.
そもそも AI に大人子供があるのか。
Can an AI even be a child or an adult?
それよりソフィア、さっきお前が言った願いとはなんだ。
So wait, Sophia, earlier you said, desires. What did you mean by that?
ここのシャドウたちが言ってた。願いを奪えとか、キングに献上する。
So the shadows were saying it earlier. We have to steal shadows. We have to take. Sorry, we have to steal the desires. We have to take them to the king. That kind of thing.
人から奪われていたのなら、それが願いじゃないかと推測。
I'm guessing that what they were stealing is what they were calling desires.
確かに、アリスと会った時もそんなことを言ってたな。
Wait.When we met Alice, she did say something about that.
そしてキングってのはアリスのことで、このジェイルでの主のことか。
So, and the king that you mentioned, that must be Alice, the, or whoever is the leader of the jail.
願いって、お願いとかそういうこと？
So, desires... This isn't gonna translate, but she's just saying, So you're talking about like people's wishes, their wants.
願いが奪われる。それってどういうことなのかしら。
Stealing people's desires. I wonder what that means.
あん時襲われてた奴らがどうなっちまったかだな。
I wonder what happened to those guys who got stolen from in the first place.
その肝心の被害者たちはどこにいる。それらしい人影は見えないが。
So.Where are these people you're talking about? I don't see anyone like that.
わからん。どこかに囚われてるのかもしれないが。
I don't know. I wonder if they've been taken somewhere.
ねえ、その襲われてた人たちって本当に人間かしら？
So these people who have been, rounded up or have been stolen from, I wonder if they're real people at all.
どういうことだよ？
What do you mean by that?
シャドウだったんじゃないかって。
I'm wondering if they're just like the other shadows.
もし被害に遭った人たちが本物の人間で、今もこのジェイルに囚われているのなら、今頃巷は集団失踪事件とかで大騒ぎになってるはずじゃない？
So don't you think that if real people were being, trapped and hidden in the other world like this, wouldn't there be a big uproar?
そんな騒ぎ、ネットにも流れてなかったぞ。
That kind of news would be all over the web.
じゃあ、現実世界では誰もいなくなってない。
So, are you saying that no one's actually disappearing from the real world?
そうか、シャドウか。
Ah, I see, they're just shadows.
シャドウってなんだ？
What is a shadow?
無意識に存在する、抑圧されたもう一人の自分、分身みたいなものだ。
So it's like another self that's...repressed inside of you.
じゃあ本人は無事ってことか?
So, the real people are totally safe?
いや、シャドウは本人と表裏一体だ。
No, Shadow, the Shadow and the real person are, sort of two sides to the same coin.
シャドウから願いが奪われた時、現実の人間がどうなる?
So what happens when you steal... What happens to the person in reality when you steal from their shadow?
ぶっちゃけ、悪い予感しかしない。
Ugh. Got a bad feeling about this.
シャドウに何かして、現実に影響を及ぼそうとしてるのか。
So you're saying whatever we do, whatever happens to a shadow would have an effect on reality.
だがどうする?泥道、危険な状態なら、一刻も早く被害者を助けるべきじゃないか。
So what should we do? Seems like everyone's in danger. We should act as quickly as possible.
いや、今の話は推測に過ぎない。
Nope, we can't do... We agreed to not do anything besides investigation this time.
我が輩たちが見たのは、あくまで認知世界での出来事だ。現実世界で確かめないと、本当に何が起きているかは判断できない。
So if we don't...if we don't do our investigation and get more information, we won't be able to make any, rational decisions, I guess.
そのためにも、アリスや被害者のことを調べる必要があるんじゃねえか?
We need to investigate, Alice and her, victims as well.
それに、認知世界で主に何かすれば、最悪、廃人化させちゃう可能性もあったよね。
And remember, if we do...We do something to the master of a palace, there's always a chance that it might cripple them in real life.
ええ。行動に移す前に、しっかり調べておかないと危険だわ。
Indeed. Before we make any moves, we should make sure we know what we're getting into. Let's go home and sleep. I'll say that just for fun.
ああ、そろそろ寝よう。
Yeah, let's go to sleep.
Hey, it's way too
early for that. Back to the investigation. We'll talk about sleeping later.
Alright, let's head back for now.
ジェイルの状況は確認できた。ここからはアリスや被害者のことを調べるぞ。
Alright, so we confirmed, everything we know about the jail. From here on out, it's time to gather information about Alice and her victims.
調べるっつったって何調べんだよ。
So, what exactly are we investigating?
アリスに黒い噂がないかとかだな。人をこき使ってるとか闇深いやつ。
Time to see if Alice has anyDark rumors about her floating around, like manipulating people and stuff like that.
そうね。まずはネットや街中で噂を集めてみましょう。
Let's see what we can find on the internet and just by talking to people on the streets.
ネットの方は私に任せとけ。
Leave the internet to me.
しかし、噂の確証を得るには本人の周辺に近づく必要があると思うが。
大人気アーティストに近づくのはちょっと難しそうだよね。
So in order to find details on Alice herself, we'll have to get close to her. Ara says it's going to be pretty difficult to get that close to a popular artist.
あのさ、私明日アリスと会えるかもしれないんだけど。
So, I might actually be meeting with Alice tomorrow.
は?マジか、なんでよ。
What? For real? Why?
前にモデル事務所の社長に頼んでて。
My, the section chief at my modeling agency asked me.
アリスがテレビに出るみたいだから勉強のために生で見たいって見学お願いしてさ。
Alice is going to be going on TV, so he asked me to sort of check up on her.
みんなとの予定があるから諦めたんだけど、今ならまだ間に合うかも。
見事なタイミングだな。
Perfect timing, huh?
ああ、さすがはアンドノだぜ。
That's our Lady Anne.
何もわかんないかもよ。話すのとかそもそも無理だし。
I don't know if it's gonna be any help, you know? Not like I'm gonna be able to talk to her.
それに全員は無理だよ。せいぜいあと一人くらいじゃないと。
Anyway, most I could do is get one other person in. I can feel everyone's gaze.
よし、そういうことだ。よろしくね。
Alright, looks like you're up, Joker.
なんかちょっかいかけて、アリスの尻尾つかんでこいよ。
If you get into trouble, just give me a call and I'll back you up.
おお、案外やる気満
々。Seem oddly enthusiastic.
我が輩も一緒に行くぜ。見つからなければ大丈夫だろう。
Alright, I'll go with you. As long as they don't see me, it should be fine.
とりあえず今日は。被害に遭った連中のことを調べようぜ。
Alright, so for now, let's see if we can get any details about these victims. Alright, so everyone else is looking for information. Let's not let them outdo us.Alright, so here, basically what it's just saying is we're going to need to walk around and ask people about what we're investigating. And we might be able to find information at shops and stuff too. So begin search. He says you can't go anywhere without hearing rumors about Alice. Or, I guess not rumors necessarily, but just people talking about her. Seems like we can listen in on this guy's phone call. Ah, it's so hot today. Why do we still have to wear jackets when it's this hot?I know, businessmen wear suits, but maybe that's a bit of an outdated idea. Alright, so that's got nothing to do with this. There's way too many people. I want to go home. You okay? Haven't you gotten used to it with going to school?I underestimated Shibuya in the summer. All these couples, there's so much pressure. I don't think I'm cut out for approaching people and asking them questions. Don't push yourself. So Mona says, just stick to the internet information gathering. Sophia says, I'll help you with that.Ooh, thanks, Sophia. We'll be like the Cyber Reconnaissance Squad. Leave it to me. I'll back you up with all I've got. Nice combo we've got here. Keep it up, you two. Alright, I think talking to you guys helped me out a little bit. Thanks. Nice. Okay, so she's doing alright. She's gonna give us something as a token of her appreciation.Is that a soul? Oops. Not the menu I wanted. Kind of SP regenerating item. Salty papaya. Oh, soul tea? Ha.
Send me every piece of data you find about anything that's happened here recently, Sophia. Leave it to me.
Oh, this is... We're in Buchiko Park, or we're near it.
So this is Buchiko. He's a recurring character in the Persona lore, based on a real-life dog named Hachiko. Buchiko is a good friend to humans, just like me, except he was a dog. Dog or not, it's just about having a strong connection between each other's hearts.
She says, I'll do my best too.
Hachiko was a dog who would wait for his owner at the station every day, and then one day his owner died while at work. Hachiko kept coming back for 8 years to wait for his master every single day.
This is bad. I think I just saw one of the guys that was in the pallet, that was in the jail. You come by through the military shop. Hey, look at this, the guy with the brown hair. He's one of the guys who was in the jail, right? Brown-haired guy says, come on, lend me some money. I'm in desperate need. What, again? Didn't I just lend you money the other day so you could buy some of that Alice merchandise? Listen, she just came out with something new. I gotta buy it. Yeah, so this loud, brown-haired guy, he's definitely one of the guys from back then, right? Anyway, why are you... So his friend here, the guy wearing the hat, he says, so anyway, why are you into this idol so much, Lele? Or why are you suddenly so into her? Oh, he's been... extorting people? What's that? I guess he's been getting wrapped up in some shady business in order to pay for goods. So no matter how you look at it, something's weird here. Could it be the influence of that other world? Alright, so nice, we got 46% data collected.
I'd recognize those crazy eyes anywhere. He's definitely our guy. So it seems like whatever happened back there is definitely to blame for what's going on with him.
Here's someone shouting in the background, Alice is the best. Alright, so let's talk to this girl outside. Big Bang Burger.
You're asking me about Alice? Is this like an interview or something? Sorry, but I'm not really a fan of hers, so you'd probably be better off asking somebody else. But seriously, Alice is all I hear about these days. It's gotta be some kind of publicity stunt.
We did get a little bit of information out of her. Kodo is over here looking at the movie posters.
She's looking at a Yakuza movie. She says, but it would be kind of awkward to go in by myself.
Want to go in together?
She's got kind of a cute little blush going on. She says, no, it just caught my eye. So I heard that a lot of people were let go from this movie theater recently. Apparently the manager said, anyone who's not a fan of Alice can't work here. Being fired for a reason like that. There's gotta be something going on here.
She says I'm gonna look around here a little bit more. Can we go shopping right now? Oh, we can't. Interesting. Okay. Okay, don't really think we need any of these, though.
また取るぞ。
どうぞ、見てってください。
Okay, so just some HP、restoring items. On my first playthrough, I could not find a place to buy revival beads or anything like that. I don't think I missed them anywhere, but I kind of want to just make sure. 50 HP restore, that's pretty good, but also kind of expensive right now.
また来てね。
Oops. Oh yeah, and the Big Big Burger of course has、food for healing.Let's see. Here's on. So I knew Alice was pretty popular, but this is definitely going too far. I just heard about someone's boyfriend who spent all his money on her, wouldn't eat, wouldn't drink, and eventually got hospitalized. Could she really be behind all this somehow?
So, so.
Well, it's not like it'll do any good to think about it right now. Aren't you hungry? I know if I eat a crepe or something, I'll get pumped up again.
Yatta!
Chocolate sauce, whipped cream. Apparently this place will add strawberries for free. You're gonna gain weight, you know. Hey, we're gonna exercise to make up for it. Once I get my strength back, I'll go out and keep asking around. It's pretty hot today, so make sure you take care of yourself.So what's up with her? Alice? Of course I've heard of her. All the boys in my class are crazy about her. My friend's boyfriend got so into her all of a sudden that they ended up breaking up. Sure, she's cute, but I don't see what all the fuss is about. It seems like every store I've been to has had some of those invitation cards. I'm sure Alice's friends are growing every single minute. Alice, you're so cute. It's for Alice's sake, do anything. Buy her anything she wants. This guy's got a wild look in his eyes. It's like he doesn't see us at all. No matter how you look at it, this goes way beyond just liking somebody. So I think I just heard something a little bit interesting.Okay, so yeah, there's a store here that's, that carries Alice's goods. Maybe they know something. Is that this? Okay, so they do carry Alice's goods, but it seems like we're sold out right now.We just got in a new shipment 10 minutes ago, and her fans already came and bought a thing. Sorry.
Maji ka yo.
10 minutes, and you're already sold out? That's pretty hard to believe. I guess Alice's fans are pretty crazy about her. Should remember this. Nice, 100%. How's the information going? How's the information gathering going? Maybe we should meet up and compile our info?
どうする?
What do you want to do? Ready to head back?
そうだな。
Let's go.
みんなどう? 被害者のこと、何か分かったかしら?
So how'd it go, everyone? Did you find anything else about her victims?
ああ、見覚えのある奴が何人かいたぜ。
Yep, I saw a bunch of people that I recognized.
Jail で襲われてた人間を街中で見つけられたんだ。
So
Some of the people that we saw getting attacked inside the other world were definitely out here walking around on the street.
You did find them. So that confirms it. The people we saw, the people you saw getting attacked in the jail were just shadows, not the real people.
But
something was definitely weird about these people.
妙な感じ?
Something weird?
全員が全員すげえアリス狂いになってんだよ。
Everyone was just crazy about Alice.
借金してアリスのとこの服買いまくるとか普通じゃねえだろ。
This one guy was even trying to borrow money so he could buy more of Alice's clothes. That's not right.
確かに。 そういった人々なら渋谷でよく見かけたな。
Now that you mention it, I did see some people like that too.
彼氏が急にアリスに貢ぎ出して破局寸前になってるカップルとか。
I saw a couple where the boyfriend was suddenly completely infatuated with her.
アリスのファンじゃないからって仕事をクビにされた人もいたわね。
There were even people who were fired from their jobs because they weren't fans of Alice.
アリスファンがアンチを襲撃したって傷害事件も起きてるみたいだ。
So it seems like Alice's fans and her haters are sort of at war.
アリスの人気ってブームみたいなものかと思ってたんだけど、なんか異常だね。
So Alice's popularity definitely seems to have had some kind of a boom lately. It's definitely not normal.
ジェイルで願いを抜かれた人間がおかしくなっちまってるのかもしれねえな。
It seems like the people who have their desires stolen in the jail, something ends up happening.
そうだとしたら、このまま放っておけないわ。
If that's the case, then we can't just leave it alone.
このまま過激な輩が増えれば、
取り返しのつかない事態も起こりうる。異世界が関わってるんだとしたら、止められるのは我が輩たちだけだ。
If this all is connected to the other world, then we're the only ones who can stop it.
うん、私たちで何とかしよう。
We have to do something.
被害者の情報集めは終わったみたいだな。
Seems like we finished gathering data on the victims.
次はアリス本人の調査か?
So next up we have to investigate Alice herself, right? Exactly.
だな。今日はここまでってことで、また明日集まろうぜ。Alright,
well it quits for today. We'll pick up tomorrow.
3人ともアリスの調査よろしくね。Alright,
good luck with Alice, you three.
ああ、任せておけ。
And that will do it for this episode. So we'll head back to LeBlanc, get some rest, and then pick up tomorrow with the continuation of our investigation. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.